All right, so I'm on my way to the Caribbean. I'm pretty stoked that I'm going to be riding in board shorts for the next 3 weeks. I'm going with a pretty solid crew of guys from the tour, so we're going to be pushing each other and hopefully progressing a lot and getting ourselves ready for the first tour stop, which is going to be in Le Cat mid-April. So yeah, check out for the action to come. So after 20 hours of traveling, we made it to Bonaire, a little island in the Caribbean with some blue ass water and some perfect conditions. So hopefully I can show you a little piece of this paradise. I'm gonna introduce you guys to the team. Got Aaron over here. Cocoluto, the Italian maestro. Swiss man. Hey Valentino! Time to wake up. Que paso mi pana? And last but not least.
Man, he can't help you with your...
What's up? Yeah. We have to go train.
Yeah, I will, okay?
Okay, so we are on our way to the spot.
Oh yeah.
Conditions are looking all time. What you gonna land today, Maxime?
Fuck, I think I'm gonna try some Blindage 9s.
Blindage 9s?
Some Moog 9s.
How about you, man?
Eh?
What's your favorite kind of music?
Latino music. Latino. Reggaeton.
Latino, yeah. Papa. So I'm gonna do a heat against Gianmaria, show you guys what we've learned. And yeah, the wind's a little bit gusty, but we'll give it our best shot. Just to have you back.
No! No!
What? What was that? Now for some sick tricks to finish things off.
Y'all know me, still the same OG, but I've been low-key, hated on by most these niggas with no cheese. And no G's, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Ho please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you the ODs? Easy E's, Ice Cubes and DOCs, the Snoop D-O double G's, and a group that said motherfuck the police. Gave you a tape full of dope beats to bump when you stroll through in your hood. And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely. All you niggas that said that I turn pop or the firm flop, y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all. If y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all are gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
So that's the end of World of Whaley episode 2. I hope you guys enjoyed it. We had an amazing trip to Bonaire, but unfortunately I didn't get to film as much as I would have liked to. Next time, next episode will be even better, so hope you guys keep on watching. And yeah, now we're here in Le Cat, waiting for the wind. It's the first competition of the season. So yeah, hopefully all that training was useful and we can get some good results here. Check you next time.